Our first nominee is Stephen Gazzilla from Miles Crescent Bone Marrow Transplant Unit at Vanderbilt University Medical Center in Nashville, Tennessee. Stephen was nominated by Cassie Jones of Ingleside, Texas. Stephen says his goal in nursing is to be truly present with his patients and their families, which means garnering a healthy respect for the unknown. In these moments, he says, sometimes the most difficult ones dwell the warmth of the human experience. Please welcome Cassie and her nurse, Stephen, as we hear the essay that Cassie wrote about Stephen.
That was just mind-blowing. I knew I wasn't strong enough to do that. But here he was, sitting on my bed, with that big Italian smile and those groom curly locks. And he was giving me advice. He was helping me, just as he had set out to do when he decided to change his career to oncology nursing. He gave me the best advice I have ever received. He told me that any decision I made was the right one, because at least I was making the decision. I couldn't sit and worry about the consequences or if it was the right thing to do. He then left me with his words of wisdom from Alice in Wonderland. Every hole you jump in has a Jabberwocky in it, Alice, and you just have to keep going. It may seem simple, but when you're going through cancer, every decision is a hard one. You're facing life and death at the same time, and you fear that any decision you make will be the wrong one. You have so many regrets, so many wishes, and you just can't decipher what you should do. So hearing Stephen to tell me to live out my life, to do what I want, to live life how it's supposed to be lived and enjoy it, that was what touched my heart. He had lived through those same fears and had those same thoughts, and he was paying it forward. Our conversation ended shortly after that because he had to go hang chemotherapy in another room, and he'd already spent 40 plus minutes talking with me. But I will never, ever forget his words and advice. I will always try to live life as he described to me, and I will never fear the Jabberwocky that appears in my route. I'm forever indebted to Stephen for his compassion, his willingness to take time out for me, his knowledge and skill as a nurse, and most of all, his determination to help us cancer patients. He has left a footprint on my heart and will never be forgotten.